son with a black hammer of Dakota. There lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. And one day his woman ran off with another guy. Hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like the same dog, that boy. So one day he walked into town, hooked himself a room in a local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come, eat a gun, shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the holdout. Rocky burst in and grinning a grin, he said, "Danny boy, this is a showdown." But Daniel was hot, he drew burst and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Rocky said, "Doc, it's only a scratch, and I'll be better, Doc, soon as I'm able." Now Rocky Raccoon, he fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out, and he left it no doubt, to help with Rocky's
Somebody better know the story of Rocky there.